guys, Christian Camilla. We're gonna be boxing AirHogs, but I don't have a toy. I just got their website offline. This is actually a picture. No, I'm joking. Leave a like, subscribe, hope you enjoy. And this is the AirHogs batteries included with it right here. And we got the remote. One, two, three, four, need four AA batteries. Okay, we're gonna see it in action. Alright. Let me put it on the floor real quick.
Well, I'm trying to wipe the sofa down. I don't know if I'm going to go over now.
This is the wackiest helicopter I've ever seen in my life. I think this thing is pretty cheap. Nah, joke. Alright, Bob, can you show me how to use this drone? Helicopter, whatever it is.
Wasn't you just using it?
Huh?
Wasn't you just using it?
Yeah, but it keeps spinning in circles. Don't fly here, it's in my hands. It says inside only. You're pretty good flyer, huh?
not going up, huh? It's not going any higher than that. Why is it not stopping?
How do you charge it?
Is it going on the charger?
I don't think it does come with a charger. I don't know, maybe we should actually read it.
Where's the instructions?
It don't come with a charger, right?
Does it? Shit. It's on the remote, though.
Huh?
It's in the remote.
What charger's in the remote? Okay. How does that work?
And then it says, I'm just looking for where you plug it in. So. How did you turn it on?
Wait.
Shows it on the side.
Maybe you gotta plug it in there. Let me see.
How you on?
Why is it green?
Because it's charging.
Oh, this is thing. Oh, wow, that's sad.
You shut it off, it turns on, right?
Mm-hmm.
See?
What a waste.